You said that you thought Milwaukee can win it all. Give us your thoughts on if you see them matching up with Houston or matching up with Golden State. Why do you think that that team can get over the hump with the Western Conference guys?
Because nobody can guard that Greek Freak kid. Mm-hmm. He is, first of all, Mitch, he reminds me of guys from our generation. Mm-hmm. We watched his press conference last night. He says, "We're not done yet. We got one more game to win. Mm-hmm. We just got to come out and do what we got to do." You know, he wasn't celebrating. I love the fact last night they got greedy. Mm-hmm. You know, Mitch, you've been on teams. When you get the split, you're content.
Right.
They came out last night like, no. The Celtics is not good as we are. Let's go ahead and end this thing in five games. That's what impressed me more than anything last night.
Mm-hmm.
You know, especially for a young team with a young superstar, you know, most teams will be like, okay, we got the home court back. They're like, no, let's get greedy. And he dominated. And now those other guys are playing well. And to beat Milwaukee, man, you're going to have to play well.
Right.
Whoever comes out of the West, they're going to have a hands full because Greek Freak is playing with such a confidence. And those other guys are feeding off of him. And like I say, I think they're going to win the East, and it's going to be tough for anybody they play.
Yeah, I said to Mike, if Houston beats Golden State, I think it's wide open. But I do agree with you about Giannis, because one thing about him is that he doesn't talk. All of his talking is all about on the court, and he goes full speed every possession.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.